I will grind them to dust beneath my feet.
I beef with rappers, but end up having to deal with their mans, cause most artists don't actually throw down with their hands. It's not a fight club, it's a spit in the booth, the shit you rate club. And if they sound depressed enough, they're most likely white schlubs, or if they're way too fucking mad, wanna kill the whole fam, mother, brother, sister, and dad. Aren't they bad? That's what they want the world to think. And if it doesn't work, then they're willing to switch. They got no game, they're cards with no numbers, parodies of our silly. Close shutters, they're not willing to connect with the feelings inside, they're only out for the check. I'm not impressed. They wanna make their next hook, then get something done to achieve the desired look. Vocally, they're spreading a virus globally. Hopefully people wake the fuck up and switch the show to me. Till then, they better stay out of my face, cause if I catch them, I put them back down in their place. But it don't stop them from trying to shine. They spread fake messages and spit fake lines. Anything to get the limelight on them, anything to make the naive girls want them. I plan to stop them.